Ladies and gentlemen, the following contest, it is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Huntsville, Alabama, weighing 336 pounds, beautiful Bobby! His opponent, from Seymour, Indiana, 222 pounds, Whip Rogers!
Beautiful Bobby's hometown of Huntsville this Tuesday night at 7 o'clock. Big homecoming for Bobby this Tuesday.
And ladies and gentlemen, the special guest referee is the Z-Man.
The Z-Man will be the special referee for this contest. Fully sanctioned official in WCW is the Z-Man.
I see the ref. I said shut up out there.
I want to remind the fans of our hotline that I'll be taking your calls live tonight. That's live tonight. I'll be taking your calls beginning as soon as we go off the air here at 8:05 Eastern Time. Hope you'll call the hotline tonight. I'd like to talk to you as the Z-Man steps right in between them. And Rip Rogers, a very vociferous individual. Rogers in great condition, but so is beautiful Bobby. Beautiful Bobby, who is featured on page 15 of the latest WCW magazine in the Superstar Stat Pack. Great inside information on beautiful Bobby in the current edition of WCW magazine. And I think he's a whole lot more excited about going back to his hometown over in Huntsville. We'll all be there Tuesday night. I look forward to it myself. And he is about the big article about him in the National Magazine. Good counter move, and Rogers very quick to free himself. And Rogers is still adamant that his hair is being pulled. Well, my erstwhile colleague, Paulie Dangerously, according to our floor director, is allegedly speaking now with the Screaming Eagles, and we hope to have an interview. Hey, there's an air fall. Rogers had the leg hook. Screaming Eagles. I got a press release on them. No pictures. Paul was supposed to bring the videotape. That didn't transpire. But they are from Liverpool, England, according to the publicity. And they will challenge the Enforcers for the World Tag Team Championship as they debut here on TBS later here today. Oh, right hand by beautiful Bobby. It really found its mark, and the Z-Man doing good officiating there. A little counseling to Bobby to keep that fist open, keep the hand open. Fist is illegal. Test of strength here. See who has the advantage in this particular situation. Eaton now with the advantage, side headlock, and a good counter wrestling move by Rip Rogers, a belly to back suplex. Certainly hope you fans enjoyed the music video that Mike Balancic produced on Heavy Metal Van Hammer. Tremendous video, great look. That one of the newest stars in WCW, Rip Rogers on top, came right off the top rope with a double axe handle blow, caught beautiful Bobby with a great deal of impact. It's usually beautiful Bobby who generates the offense off the top rope. On this particular occasion, it was a double R there, Rip Rogers. And don't adjust your sets, indeed he is wearing pink. Lateral press. And Eaton able to get out easily after one, but his back is hurting. High impact move off the top. Trying to take it out of you. An Irish whip with authority. This time it's reversed, and Rogers goes to the corner. And as Eaton followed him in, you saw it get kicked right in the face. Snapmare over goes beautiful Bobby. Rogers trying to get a cheap one here. Good officiating. The Z-Man in great position. And now, as Rogers was talking, he may be getting pinned, and he got two. Rogers about to talk himself out of the match. Boy, if he ever got laryngitis, he'd be in big trouble. Eaton trying to go for the sunset flip. And he poked him right in the eye. And all the referee can do there is warn him. And again, Rogers. Uh-oh, he's going to suplex him outside. Trying to get him up.
No.
And beautiful Bobby reversed the pressure. Great leverage exhibited by beautiful Bobby. He brought Rogers from the outside back in. Nice suplex. This time a right hand. This is a very competitive situation. And again, Rogers going for the high-risk move. Rogers on top. Here he comes. Oh, my. He was met right in the face by the right hand of beautiful Bobby. And this time, he's introduced to the steel ring post. Rogers just thrown right down the rampway there. And now beautiful Bobby has certainly become offensively dominant in this matchup. Great right hand by beautiful Bobby. And there's the neck breaker, the man who will face Terrence Taylor at Halloween Havoc. The man that will return to his hometown of Huntsville, Alabama, Tuesday night, goes to the top. And he calls it the Alabama Jam. And you could hear the impact on that one. Beautiful Bobby hooks the leg. This one is in the book.
Here's our winner, beautiful Bobby.
Still to come, the strongest human being in the world, Bill Kazmaier, to take on Abdullah the Butcher. Axel Rotten is here this week. And the Screaming Eagles to challenge the Freebirds for the World Tag Titles. There's the poetry in motion. The Alabama Jam, beautiful Bobby on his way back to his hometown Tuesday night in Huntsville. And we'll be back. Kazmaier and the Butcher are next.